Radio live.
Talk about the video, Girls Like You.
Oh yeah, Girls was just one of those songs that I had in my head for my own sanity. I wanted to just put it out. I know that it, you know, with my platform and everything that I have with my audience, I just wanted to show them that I still have freedom to say what I want to say with my music. And the video was just really about celebrating women. So there's like a lot of girls in there. Just everyone's kind of in their own world. Charlie XCX, Bebe Rexha, and Cardi B. They're all kind of like owning their planets.
And what was it like working with Cardi? Because we are loving her.
I know,
everyone's loving her.
She was fully pregnant when we were working together. Yeah.
And now she's just popped
and
the baby.
I'm so happy for her. You know what? I have to say something. For someone that's so pregnant, she works so hard.
She's like a grafter, isn't she?
I feel like if I was to ever have a baby, like I'd be like the biggest nightmare on planet Earth. I'd be like, don't talk to me, give me food, I'm working.
I'm hormonal, yeah. I need to eat these kinds of crisps.
Yeah. So to see her like graft and still be super nice, she was like really working, you know?
She was grafting.
Yeah.
And speaking of girls, you were also in the Girls Like You video.
I also was. Oh, sorry, that's what I thought you were talking about.
That's fine.
I thought,
you know what, I'll come back to
Let
it.
Let me go for
I'll
it.
Come back to it, because we're covering
like
it all.
Yes, the Maroon 5 song.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was amazing. I couldn't believe I was a part of such strong,
because we were chatting to Adam Levine, we had him on the show, and he was saying, you know, it was so nice to put the calls in,
it was super easy. You know, we worked with the same producers and songwriters, and so he just kind of said, look, would Rita like to be in it? I thought, oh, of course. And to see who else was in the video, it was a real compliment. Yeah.
It's Radio Live is back November 25th at Manchester Arena. Book your tickets now at hitsradio.co.uk.